Hey, I'm Brian Westover with PC Mag, and we're here at CES, and we're meeting with Framework. We're taking a look at the new Framework 16. They've recently bumped up from the 13-inch models they've been selling to a new 16-inch model with new features, new equipment, and it's everything we love about Framework, but it's bigger and it's better. What can you tell us about the 16-incher here?
So we've done a couple of exciting things that are new here with the Framework Laptop 16 over what we had with the 13. One is that the entire input system was actually modular and hot swappable. And the genesis of this is really that when we were starting to research around this category, we saw that one of the biggest challenges and complaints that consumers had was that they would find a product that was like almost right, but they needed a numpad and it didn't have a numpad, or the opposite, that they had a numpad, they hate numpads, they want a center keyboard. And so what we decided to do is to actually modularize the input so that people can actually just choose the input they want. And so I just took off this macro pad, took out the keyboard, and now we can actually center the keyboard and then just drop in different modules. So we've got these LED matrix modules, we've got a bunch of different cosmetic modules like these color shift ones. And you can do this all while the computer is still running. And then we're just going to slide the touchpad back on, and that's it. It's just back up and running with new input. So that's one really cool thing that we've done. The other cool thing we've done is we've delivered the holy grail of high-performance notebooks, which is being able to upgrade your graphics. That's something that gamers especially have always wanted out of their notebooks. No one's ever been able to deliver on it, but we designed this product specifically to enable graphics upgradability. So we have this expansion-based shell system. So our expansion-based system, so you can actually either have this shell if you just want integrated graphics, make your system a bit thinner and lighter, or you can put it in the graphics module and be able to get access to a full 100-watt Radeon GPU.
And this is building upon the same mainboard system you used in your 13-inch systems?
A new mainboard to take advantage of the form factor and the performance that we have here. So you can see the guts of this thing. So it's quite a bit more capable from a performance perspective. We have a much bigger thermal system in here. We've got liquid metal thermal interface as well.
Okay.
And then we've also got two SSDs. So there's another SSD below this one. Battery obviously is much bigger as well.
Very cool. Is the main board still swappable in the event?
Yeah, the main board's upgradable in the future as we add new generations. And then the other thing that we brought in also from Framework Laptop 13 is that all the ports are actually swappable too. So we've got these expansion cards, now three on each side. And so when you order the product or any point after that, you can choose the ports that you want and then swap them around as you need.
Very cool. We've actually got the Framework 16 at the PC Labs back in New York, so we're going to be reviewing this pretty soon. But we were so excited we had to take a closer look at it here because it's customizable, it's affordable, it's sustainable, it's everything I've wanted in a laptop, and I look at a lot of them. So we're PC Mag, this is Framework, we're at CES 2024. Stick with us all week.